ready to run. Cindy's Oliver in blue, the favourite, and they're ready. Set. Racing, Cindy's Oliver came out fairly, showing early speed was Wicked Rhythm, who's going to lead, coming across. Jayville Slick goes to second, out deep on the track was He Shall Power, and poised behind them, Cindy's Oliver ahead of Inversion. Jets Cracker sees them all into the front straight the first time. Wicked Rhythm, the leader out by a length on He Shall Power, who works into second, a length and a half away. Jayville Slick, Cindy's Oliver, then followed by Inversion. Jets Cracker still last of all as they go to the back, and He Shall Power works up on the outside of Wicked Rhythm and strikes the front. Now up on the fence was Cindy's Oliver ahead of Jayville Slick. Behind them, well back, was Inversion as they go off the back. He Shall Power is the leader. Coming off the pegs was Cindy's Oliver. Up on the fence, Wicked Rhythm not done with yet. Wicked Rhythm, Cindy's Oliver out wide. Cindy's Oliver hits the front, wins. Wins well, second tight. Jayville Slick, all Wicked Rhythm in a photo. Then followed by Jets Cracker, He Shall Power. In behind them, last of all, was Inversion.